Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today I'm going to be out here hunting on Quattro Calenas for some Ibex. I do get a pretty cool rare that I've been grinding for a while. And I also just want to explain why I haven't posted in a month now. My last video was right after Thanksgiving. Then I ended up getting sick. The beginning of December, and then it was for about 2 weeks, and then after I got done being sick, so I was still just trying to recover a little bit, and then I was just like doing some stuff for the holidays, and then Christmas rolled around, and then I was like, okay, I'll upload a video. And then I realized, because I got the new Xbox for Christmas, I had to transfer everything to the new Xbox and update everything, so I was running everything off of hotspots, so that's why it took me a while to post the video. But I do have an absolutely just, I don't know what was happening. I was just finding so many rares. I found this one rare that you're all about to see, and then I found an actual another rare on another map. I was hunting Layton Lakes and was not expecting this at all to even happen. Just was hunting with my brother because he just got the game, so I was helping him out. And I was hunting my map, he was hunting his, and I just came across it. Y'all see that in later part of the video. Then I am going to be start doing newer content on a different game called Way of the Hunter. I'm still going to be doing hunting and Call of the Wild videos, but I was deciding to do the Way of the Hunter because that's actually a really fun game. I didn't know if I was going to post a video on it or not, but I did like the basic tutorials in it, and it led to a great 5-star animal. That game's a little different. How it works is you have like a variety of animals. It goes young, adult, and mature. And if you have a 5-star mature on your map, shoot that, because it's practically just like real life. The animal will die the older it gets, so if you don't shoot it then and you wait a couple days in game, it could die. But y'all will see that later in, and I'll go into further depth of that. But right here is the one herd that I just shoot a lot. I got a decent level 3s in here that I'm still shooting down, and a 4, and I was not expecting the one rare just to be sitting there. I was actually going to shoot that level 4 until I caught a glimpse of white in the corner of my eye. I thought it was a gray, and it was not. It was an albino female ibex. Wish it was a male, but it wasn't, which I'm totally okay about. I've actually been wanting this because I was trying to get a male, because there is a multi-mount for the Grand Slam, which is all 4 of the ibex. And they all have to be males, I'm pretty sure. So I was hoping for like a male, because I already have the Southwestern Spanish Ibex, and I think I have one more. So I need the other 2 for it. So that's why I was hoping there was going to be a male, but it wasn't. And then this Ibex ended up glitching out, so I sent a, I think it was like a buckshot round through it. And, so that's basically why I haven't posted in a while. I do apologize, and I will be posting out more videos. These were kind of like recorded during like when I was sick and then after Christmas, but I'm gonna quit yapping for a minute or two and just let y'all enjoy the gameplay. Alright, so right there, as you guys saw, I did get the female ibex, and I'm going to put it in the lodge. I didn't really know where I wanted to place it, because when I get a rare like that, I usually don't like putting it on a head mount. I like doing like a full body mount. But right here are my 2 diamond ibexes, and I actually forgot to record that one video about the roe deer. It was a female melanistic I honestly wasn't even planning for it. I was just hunting on a Hirschfelden to see if I could find anything. And that just stepped right in front of me, so I dropped it. I think I used the wrong weapon for it, too. I think I didn't really have anything on me that I could shoot it with, so I just used, like, the 270. Dropped that thing instantly. But I didn't know where I wanted it. If I wanted it on, like, a head mount, I was trying to see if anywhere had room before I just threw it in, like, the big room. But then I was like, you know what, let's go put it on the one hall down there. I do later on come back to the lodge and put the rare and the other animal in here. Y'all will see. I wanted to see if there's any cool, like, multi-mount just for, like, a male and a female ibex. But the only one that there was the Grand Slam, and then it was like I think the Gritos ibex and Aranda ibex, I think. That one right there. But none of them took like a female or anything. But I think my next hunt, because I've been wanting to hunt more of like Layton, because I don't really, that's a cool map, I just don't like how much like brush there is. And I never really cared for it, but hunting on it more started to grow on me. So I was like, you know what, let's go back there. I haven't really found all of the animals like drink zone times. I'm still looking for blacktail, which for some reason I just like cannot find at all. But I'm gonna get to the part where I just put this thing in the lodge, because I am spending a lot of time in here. Okay, so here's the second part. I am hunting Roosevelt elk. These are my favorite kind of elk to hunt out of the Rocky Mountain elk. Their racks just look the best to me. And here in front of me is standing an albino. Roosevelt elk. I was freaking out when I first saw it, when I was just talking to my brother through Xbox, and we were just hanging around. He's like, what do I do? And I'm like, just follow the tutorial. And then I was like, oh my god, I found an albino Roosevelt elk. And then, I didn't want to, like, put in the whole club me walking all the way over there. But, this is going to be just, like, the shorter part of it, me just shooting it. Because, I ended up checking, like, multiple other lakes and rivers. And I only found one, Roosevelt oak who had a max weight, track. And I followed that thing for, like, a solid 30 minutes in-game. And then I finally found it. And I looked at it. I was like, that's got to be a level 5. It was a level 4 max weight that had, like, not even a close chance of making diamond. So, I just shot it. I didn't want to put that in the video because it's just too long of tracking it. It wasn't even diamond. But, so I did have, shot that one. I was checking to see if there's anything else good in here. But, throughout this video, my guns will change. But, here's the, albino. I do throw this one in the lodge too. Gotta go back to the lodge. But it was a silver. Kinda wished it was a gold, but that's fine. Rare is a rare. Not complaining. Fills up the lodge. I like it. Now here's the part where I was not even planning on recording in Way of the Hunter. 5-star pheasant, mature. Wasn't even planning on recording. Found that. I was just exploring, doing missions. Yeah, just doing the missions, and I found this, and I was like, I gotta shoot it, so I just used the rifle. I didn't want to use the Remington 308 and explode it, even though this rifle was not even really the right caliber to use it. I didn't have the money to buy a shotgun, and I was like, you know what, I don't want to wait like an in-game cycle for a day, and then come back, and it's dead, and it's not there anymore. So I just shot it, dropped it, as usual. And, 5-star pheasant, it was awesome, just right through the body. And then, I checked the, thing, and how it goes is that its genetics are, like, all through, it was a 97%, which is really good. And then I go put in the lodge and everything. It was really cool. But, how the game works is that, with the genetics and everything, when they're younger, and they're like a 1-star, and you shoot it, and it's has like 50% genetics, then that one you shouldn't have shot. If it has like 20% genetics, then that's a good one. But usually you want them to, like, if there's like a rare, let them age out. But anyway, if you guys did enjoy this video, please make sure to like, subscribe, and catch you guys in the next one.